Hi, I'm Debbie Brown, and this is my challenge quilt. I decided to do something new with this quilt and plan it ahead of time. So I pulled all of my threads out, high contrasting threads in multiple colors, and I basted it and layered it and got ready to sit down with Hazel, my sweet 16, and I just was going to do exactly what I planned. And as I started it, those plans went right out the window. There's absolutely no color on here. I ended up quilting it in only two threads. They were both Deco Bobs, which is an 80 weight polyester thread that is gonna show the texture instead of the thread on the quilting. Didn't see that one coming at all. I put the star in the sky when I pieced it because I wanted to wish on this star. So the name of my quilt is I Wish I Might. I bookended the featured area of the quilt with feathers. So there's feathers in the top of the background and there's feathers in the bottom of the background with a feature diagonal area in it. I used rulers on my Sweet 16, the right angle ruler to do all of those straight up and down lines. And I decided as I went, since I threw my plan out the window, I decided as I went what I was gonna fill in each one of those. So I decided to break up the filled areas with ribbon candy because it's my favorite go-to machine quilting design. I'm really pleased with how it turned out. And when I was done, I still hadn't quilted that star and it was going to be quilted in this beautiful gold metallic thread, which didn't end up in the quilt at all. So I quilted it in a very plain matching blue polyester thread.